I'm Sarah McBurney with Keller Williams Realty, and I'm answering your McBurning questions. And this question is, how can I not put a contingency in my offer but still protect myself? So let's say, for example, you have a house to sell, but in order to be competitive, you don't want to put a house sale contingency in. You can do it, but know your risks. Really contemplate what you're putting on the line. So for example, I can give you a hypothetical situation. You need to sell in order to buy. You technically already have your house under contract and the deadlines are met, or you know the dates by which the deadlines are going to be met. It diminishes the risk on the buyers of your property backing out. You could technically write an offer on the house that you wish to purchase, and in essence, you're waiving your right to withdraw by not having a house sale contingency. But what I would strongly suggest is have the deadlines on your purchase go out further than the deadlines on the people buying your home to give you a cushion. So for example, if their financing is due by the 6th, you want to make sure your home inspection goes at least through the 6th, if not further. And there still is some risk and some exposure to your deposits being at risk if the buyers don't perform on purchasing your home. But it is an extremely competitive market, and I recognize the value of not having to put a contingency in if you don't have to. You could also try to, this is like a loaded one, sorry. You could also have a home inspection at a showing prior to even making your offer, so you can alleviate putting in an inspection contingency if you want. Just whatever you decide to do, the more competitive you wanna be, the more risk you wanna put back on yourself in making your offer competitive, make sure you talk it through with your realtor and you really look at the pitfalls and the risks. Bring it to your attorney, talk it through with them, because at some point, you know, if you're not 100% putting all the information out there, you are putting your deposits at risk if things fall apart. Hope this answers your question. As always, you can call, click, or text 978-337-9955 or visit sarahwillsellyourhome.com, and be sure to like us on Facebook.